Hey y'all, it's me Mark, aka Snarky Marky, and I hope you're all having the most radiant day ever. I know, y'all have probably been wondering, oh my god, why'd you take such a long break from YouTube? Honest to god, college kicked me in the butt. It was a tough semester, let me just say that. But I'm back for the summer, and I'm so excited to be back, because I love YouTube, and I love y'all on here. I love my YouTube fam. And I thought that I would come back and talk about something that has taken over my life, which is my weight loss journey. Over the past 4 or 5 months, I've embarked on this weight loss journey, and I've actually lost 50 pounds. So here's the before picture and here is the after picture. As you can see, quite a big difference. And you might be thinking, Mark, why did you decide to lose 50 pounds? The deal is, I was in college for the first semester of this year. And while I was there, I was probably the most unhealthy I had ever been in my entire life. My diet was absolutely atrocious. I was not getting any nutrition. I was only gaining weight. And my nutrition got so bad to the point where I literally was losing hair. Probably stress was a factor in that too, but I was literally losing hair, y'all. Like, I would go through my hair and several strands would come out. It was absolutely absurd. And so I got home from college after that semester and I decided, you know what? I need to fix up my lifestyle. I need to not be so unhealthy. And also, I wanted to become fit, you know? My dream is to go on Survivor and be a contestant on Survivor, and I need to be able to pull my weight or else they're gonna vote me off the island. I wanted to not only lose weight, but also gain some athleticism and become a little bit more physically fit. So in this video, I'm gonna go over my three main tips on how to lose weight. So my main three tips for losing weight are calorie deficits, intermittent fasting, and exercise. These are my three tips that I've been using ever since January, and they've been working wonders for me. So let's get into them. So my first tip is to go into a calorie deficit. Literally, to lose weight, you need to be in a calorie deficit, which means that you are intaking less calories than your total daily energy expenditure. And to find out your total daily energy expenditure, I've linked down below a calculator and you can input your measurements. So weight, height, gender, and it'll tell you what yours is. It'll also give you calorie values that you can eat per day to lose different amounts of weight per week. And so basically a 3,500 calorie deficit is equal to 1 pound of fat lost roughly. So personally, I try to stick to around 2,000 calories a day, and I also work out so that subtracts from that total amount. My next tip is intermittent fasting. And if you don't know what intermittent fasting is, it's basically where you designate an 8-hour window, and within that window is when you eat. So you're eating within an 8-hour window, and then you are fasting for 16 hours, and like 8 of those hours you're sleeping. My intermittent fasting hours are usually noon to 8 or 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. If you're in work or at school, I would recommend widening that window to about 10 hours or maybe not doing it at all. I mean, intermittent fasting isn't necessary, but it does help for me. So if you're kind of struggling with intermittent fasting, I have some tips that I use to kind of help it. So you're able to still drink water when you're fasting, so that definitely helps. I also chew gum, and in the mornings I drink coffee because your fast doesn't break if you drink a beverage that's under 50 calories. So my coffee, I just do 2 shots of espresso on ice and a few pumps of sugar-free syrup, as well as some of those flavored creamers, like the Oreo ones. I put that in my coffee and it all adds up to less than 50 calories. So I do not count that as eating, and it still works. My final tip is exercise. Exercise is a pretty important part when losing weight. It's not mandatory. I actually lost about the same amount, 50 pounds, a few years back, and I didn't do any exercise really, except for walking. So you can still lose weight without exercising. I'm also trying to gain muscle while losing weight. You can do both at once, but you don't really have to do intense working out to lose weight. So basically, I work out 5 to 6 days a week. So I'm on a little schedule where I do 3 days of working out, and then I take 1 day of break. 3 days, break. 3 days, break, and so on, so on, so on. So the way I work out is in blocks. I kind of made up the system. I'm sure people have done it before, but this is the way I visualize it. So right now I do 5 blocks of working out per day. 5 minutes of cardio is 1 block, and 1 circuit of my weights and muscle and strength routine is 1 block. So if I do no cardio, I do 5 circuits of my strength training. If I do 10 minutes of cardio, then that's 2 blocks, and then I do 3 blocks of strength training. And so I usually do my cardio on the Peloton, which is a bike. I don't love cardio. I actually hate cardio. I prefer strength training a lot more. I just find weight training more rewarding. So my weight circuit consists of 12 hammer curls, 5 bicep curls, 10 wide curls, 10 lateral raises, 10 weighted squats, 10 modified push-ups. I can't do real push-ups yet. I'm getting there though. And 30 to 40 second planks. And if I didn't do cardio at all, then I do 25 jumping jacks before each circuit. And if I did do cardio, I only do 10 before each circuit. Gotta get that heart pumping. So those are my 3 main tips for working out. Just to go over them, the 3 are calorie deficit, intermittent fasting, and working out. And please remember to take everything I said with a grain of salt. I am not a workout expert. I am not a weight loss expert. Please make sure to do your own research on top of this to find what's best for you and your body. And with that being said, thank you so flip-flopping much for watching. I truly, truly appreciate it. I'm so glad to be back on YouTube. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. It would mean the entire world to me. And I hope you all have a radiant day. Love y'all so much. Snarky, Marky, out. Love y'all.